Yeah, I mean, it goes fast, and it's something I think you always hear that, you know, it doesn't seem all that long ago when I first got here, you know, wide-eyed freshman, wasn't really sure what was going on, but it really does fly. You know, you don't really feel that much different, but then, you know, everyone around you is younger. Everyone above you is, you know, kind of moved on to doing what they're doing. And, you know, looking back, I can't even believe that I'm sitting here with, you know, a month and a half, 2 months left of school. And, you know, it's been great. It's been an incredible place, great place to play, you know, to play lacrosse, to go to school. I think being an athlete here is certainly something that has been a very special and unique experience. I mean, if you look around, the facilities here are unbelievable. We think this is the nicest venue to play in the country. And Tuesday night we played UMass. It was under the lights, and it's an electrifying atmosphere. It's just there's really nowhere else like it. You know, certain stadiums are similar, comparable, but you know, you look around, this is the closest thing to a Coliseum that's out there. And as an athlete, you know, if you're gonna compete and play hard, there's no place better. And we joke around too. You know, this year we got a new soccer lacrosse stadium over in Soldiers Field, where, you know, I guess that's a credit to our alumni administration, the support we have, you know, for our program for athletics.
You know,
my 4 years here, we've pretty much upgraded everything across the board. And I guess a year or two before, you know, Palmer Dixon is one of the biggest weightlifting facilities anywhere. So certainly. Certainly second to none with the facility. For me as a senior in our senior class, we were actually recruited by Coach Wojcik. So, you know, we were kind of recruited by him. We came here and we had, you know, and then Coach Tillman kind of came right in. So right away we were a part of that change. And now this year we were being a part of another change. And I really think it's been pretty seamless. I think that, you know, Coach Tillman did a lot of great things, changed a lot of the way we did things, a lot of the culture here. And I think Coach Wojcik really inherited a pretty good group of guys. You know, I think we really have a lot in place, and we couldn't be happier and more excited to have Coach Finley, Coach Gunn, and Coach Bickford. You know, they've been great too. And you know, we're really excited to have them. And you know, we want to win for ourselves, but you know, we also want to do as well as we can. So, you know, the coaching staff can have success.
I mean,
personally,
well,
I think that Boston's probably one of the best, could be the best college town in, you know, probably the Northeast. There's so many different, you know, schools here, different colleges around. I think the average age of the city, like, well, all colleges are in session, is like 25 or something like that. So it's a pretty fun place to be. It's a good change of pace. I mean, Cambridge is awesome. It's beautiful. And Harvard is such an incredible place to study, to and just really be around. And sometimes, you know, in the day-to-day, you don't even really look around and realize, like, you know, this has been here for so long. The architecture here is so incredible. You know, it really is. It's a beautiful place. But having the city is just another kind of change of pace with Boston's rich culture, rich history. You know,
it all kind
of goes into it, and it's really been an incredible place to spend 4 years.
I was actually fortunate enough earlier this year to kind of figure out what I was doing.
At least for the next 2 years, I'm working, going back, not really home from Long Island, but I'm going to be in New York. I'm working for Blackstone in their alternative asset management group. So that's kind of my start date. I think it's July 5th. So. It's coming soon. It's coming too soon. But you know, it's like anything. It goes fast. I'm fortunate. I know what I'm doing. So definitely excited for that next phase. But trying to kind of hold on and cherish every last moment and minute we have here and with the season here playing lacrosse here. Actually, you know, my favorite road trip might actually been our scrimmage against Loyola. Actually, just for the sole reason that you know, one of my roommates and our captain Dean Gibbons, we you know, we'd always joked around. We hadn't once roomed together. In our 4 years here, and we weren't sure it was ever going to happen. So, you know, first time this season, we got the rooming assignments, and we were together. And I think that's kind of the fun of it, though. So that was kind of a funny moment. It's fresh in my head, but you know, I think so much of the experience of kind of playing sports, and you know, especially at the Division I college level, and you know, we get to travel kind of all over the country to all different places. But it's sort of the little things that you remember most. So it's not necessarily like one big joke or big prank, you know, or big thing that happens. It's more kind of sort of just the day-to-day, the, you know, the general dinners, the kind of goofing around on the bus ride, or you know, Jeff Cullen, one of our juniors, you know, kind of being in the back handing out silly bands and, like, you know, having these, you know, vision quests or whatever he's talking about. It's sort of just those, you know, kind of day-to-day little things that I think you remember most when you reflect upon it. And I think that's probably the best memory from, you know, from traveling in general.